All right, so here we go with the Yak 54 maiden voyage. I've got, son, I've got the same motor that's on your pits on it, 12-inch prop, 4-cell battery, and it's perfect. I'm gonna scratch on it right now. Let's see if we can keep it that way. I got a pretty big wheels on it, so hopefully we can do a grass landing. Make sure, Lily, when we land, that you get on this side so you can get it. Because if you're staying in there, you end up losing it if it goes up there. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
If I want you to start out on this side over here.
But what if it crashes over there?
No, I won't crash over there. But you're right. We did that with the jet. But that was an accident.
Uh-huh.
And we're going just before a storm. It's kind of cool. Cool looking out here. Kind of a heavy plane, too. Beast to throw. All right, here we go. Okay, and then a little bit to the left. Not too far.
It's getting windy. Chummy.
Get it trimmed in here. That's pretty good. Okay, I'll try a few tricks. First we'll do come around this way here and I'll do a bell roll.
Nice.
Both ways. Alright, and we'll go. Come around again, and we'll go upside down and see how she does. Flies fine upside down. And then we'll do a knife edge coming the other way. That's pretty sweet. Hover. Pretty good. I'm pretty pleased with it. Beautiful knife edge. I don't think I've got a plane that does quite as nice. So, all right, let's take it in and see if we can land it in the grass over there without any big mishaps.
It's fine.
Good,
Very nice.